SPCA has taken in more than 75 animals in the last 3 days alone, and now that organization needs your help. They're asking the public to donate canned kitten food and toys for dogs. If you would like to donate, items can be dropped off at the SPCA at 1700 Mardi Gras Boulevard. You can also donate online. Just go to our website at wwltv.com and click links on 4.